is Ragnar Fell?
The former High Warlock of London.
And one of my oldest friends. Very prickly. Likes to keep to himself.
Okay, look, we just need to figure out which one of these warlocks had enough access to Jocelyn that they could create the potion for her without anyone discovering what they'd done.
By the early 90s, Ragnar was a professor at the Shadowhunter Academy in Idris.
Isn't that when my mother lived there? Could he have made the potion for her?
The little bugger. That's why he hasn't responded to my fire message. Ever since Valentine began hunting warlocks, Ragnar's been holed up in his secret country house just outside of London. For all I know, Ragnar suspected my fire message was a ploy by Valentine to lure him out of hiding. We'll have to confront him face to face.
You're going on this mission?
Of course. I'm the only one Ragnar trusts. Besides, I've played my last hand here. Even I know when to fold.
Magnus, I didn't know you were here.
That was the point.
We're just on our way to greet a few representatives of the Clave who arrived early for tomorrow's wedding. How long are you staying?
What's going on here? Nobody told me about a meeting.
Magnus figured out that Ragnar Fell is the warlock who can wake my mom. We're just bringing him back to the Institute.
How can I help?
We're just recovering a warlock, Alec. We got this covered.
Besides, you have emissaries from the Clave to meet. You don't want to tarnish your family's perfectly crafted image now, do you?